Hello everyone, welcome to Team WS channel, and today in this short video I will show you how to fix van error code 57. So before starting the video, if you are new on this channel, then hit subscribe button. And without wasting time, let's start our video. So to fix the issue, first of all go to start menu and open command prompt. And just follow every step as I am showing you in this video, and hope so this will fix your issue.